today I'm gonna paint a green color background based with a house painting with acrylic paints. Now let's get started. The items we need are acrylic paint brushes, masking tape, water and a palette. First I'm using my flat brush for the background. I'm using my sap green color. Now I'm using yellow color paint for the house. Color it here. And here too. Continue on. Now I am using my ultramarine blue color for the door and all of those parts. Continue on for the rooftop too. Now I'm using black mixed with white gray color for the steps. I have used light green mixed with white color for this part. Now I have used light green mixed with yellow color for this part of the thing. Now I am using this type of brush and a yellow green mixed with light green like this to make some greeny effect. Now I'm using yellow color on top of this green. Now I'm using white and thin round brush for giving the border of the house. Now I'm using my sap green color and a bit of light green color. Now I'm using black to draw a tree. Now I am drawing some leaves using black color. Now I'm using my white color paint for the border. Now let's start to remove the masking tape. This is the final view of my drawing. Thanks for watching my video. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.